A Story of a Darning Needle. There was once a darning needle that thought she was superior. She didn't want to be used for regular tedious mending and repair jobs. One day, the fingers used the needle on the cook's shoe because the leather had become unstitched.
"Oh, no," cried the needle. "I shall never get through it. I am breaking."
And she did break.
"Didn't I tell you?" said the darning needle. "I am too good to be used for common dirty work."
"Now you're good for nothing," said the fingers. So the cook put some sealing wax on the needle and stuck it to the front of her dress.
"Now I am a brooch," said the darning needle. "I always knew I was meant for good things."
And she started to laugh to herself.
"May I ask if you are gold?" she said to her neighbor, the pin. "You have a very nice appearance, but your head is just way too small. It is not for everyone to have a head of sealing wax as I do."
And with these words, the darning needle raised herself up so proudly that she fell out of the dress and right into the sink.
"Oh, I hope I don't get lost."
And she did indeed get lost and found herself washed into a gutter. But the darning needle did not lose her good temper. All kinds of things swam over her.
"Just look at how they all sail along," said the darning needle.
One day, something lay near her that glittered so brightly that the darning needle thought it must be a diamond. It was only a bit of glass, but because it sparkled, the darning needle spoke to it.
"You must be a diamond," the darning needle said.
"Yes, something like that," the glass replied. Then they both said how very proud the world must be of them. Well, one day, two kids were playing and wading in the gutter.
"Oh, look," cried one as he pricked himself with the darning needle. "He is a fine fellow, isn't he?" "I am not a fellow. I am a young lady," said the darning needle.
The sealing wax had fallen off and she had become quite black. But black makes one look slim, so she thought she was looking even finer than before.
"Hey, here comes an eggshell sailing along," said one of the boys, and they stuck the darning needle into the eggshell. "The walls are white, and I am black," said the darning needle. "Now I can be seen at my most flattering."
Just then, the eggshell went crack as a horse's hoof crushed it.
"Oh," said the darning needle, "I am breaking."
But she did not break. After the horse passed, she lay there at full length. And she rests there still, feeling quite proud of herself.